wonder what keeps rocks and rock salt and things getting stuck in those and just beating the crap out of your car.
We're in the one in Southfield, and we're standing there for a minute, and I said, oh, that doesn't sound right. You could hear the slapping. Well, it had taken off somebody's windshield wiper, was slapping all the cars, and all of a sudden you see this woman walk down, stop the line, stop the line. And then when we went out, there's all these people getting pizza points. It's like, oh, there's something slapping. Yeah, you're right.
You know what I'm saying? I mean, like, the ones that spin to get rock salt or gravel off from, like, you know, if he was out four-wheeling or a screw or something stuck, if it wasn't getting embedded in that material, that would just constantly be...
Every now and then we'll watch something come out and they're looking at it and they're looking at it, you know, so they must have something that they're looking for.
Yeah.